Hey guys, today's video is going to be on my current skincare routine. Let's get started.
The first product is a brand new product at the drugstore. This is the Burt's Bees Micellar Cleansing Towelettes. If I happen to be wearing makeup that day, this is the first thing I use to remove my makeup. So this is a 3-in-1 product. It removes makeup, cleanses, and hydrates. It's for all skin types. And this has 30 pre-moistened towelettes in it. So this does a really nice job of removing foundation, eyeshadow, and any kind of powder product. It pretty much gets rid of most of the makeup. The next thing I do is remove my eye makeup, and this is the Wet n Wild Makeup Remover, and it says it's for eyes, lips, and face. This is a micellar product as well. I mainly focus on the eyes with this. This helps to break down mascara and eyeliner, which can be really difficult to remove. This does have oil in it, so it really breaks up the products easily. Next is a new product at the drugstore. This is the Olay Cleansing Infusion Hydrating Glow Facial Cleanser. This has deep sea kelp and aloe extract. This is a cream-based cleanser. It has a nice scent. It's a cream-based product, so it's really lightweight. It's easy to apply to the skin and it's easy to rinse off. This is something I use every day, twice a day, and I've been really pleased with the results. The next product is also a brand new product at the drugstore. This is the Garnier Skin Active Deep Pore Exfoliating Scrub. This is very similar to the cleanser. It's a little bit thicker of a gel product and it does have exfoliating beads in it. The exfoliating beads are far between. There's not too many and it's not too harsh. This does do a nice job of removing dead skin cells from the skin, so it's definitely something I really enjoy using at least once a week to remove any dead skin cells, and it makes my skin feel soft and smooth as well. The next product is another new product at the drugstore. This is the Number 7 Instant Result Purifying Heating Mask. It says deep pore cleansing for invigorated and healthy looking skin. This is suitable for sensitive skin. This does have very tiny exfoliating beads in it. If you wanted to skip over exfoliating that day, I think you could. So basically all I do is rub a little bit of this into my skin prior to allowing it to set for 2 minutes. That's the recommended time. And you definitely do feel the heat in this. It cleanses the skin really nicely. My skin definitely looks a lot smoother and cleaner when I use this product. It's really easy to use. It's something you can do a few times a week. And it gives really nice results. After cleansing my skin, the next thing I use is the Dickinson's Original Witch Hazel Pore Perfecting Toner. This is an old favorite of mine. I've been using it for years. It does a really nice job of cleaning up the skin. It takes off any excess makeup that may be on the skin, any excess dirt. It's not too harsh for the skin and it works really great for acne prone skin as well. Next is another new product at the drugstore. This is the Number 7 Early Defense Glow Activating Serum. It says glowing healthier looking skin in 1 week. This is also suitable for sensitive skin. So basically all I do is use about a dime size and I rub it all over my skin right after I apply the toner. This gives my skin a really nice glow. I definitely see a big difference in my skin over time. It's not too heavy of a product. You don't need too much formula. It's really easy to apply. You definitely have to give it a few minutes to absorb into the skin before you moisturize. Next is another new product at the drugstore. This is my current moisturizer. This is the Olay Total Effects Whip Moisturizer with sunscreen broad spectrum SPF 25. This is a really lightweight moisturizer. This is really great for normal skin, normal to oily skin. So here's the box that the moisturizer came in and it says 7 skin benefits in 1. Actively replenishes nourishing moisture, even skin tone appearance, enhances brightness, visibly smooths fine lines and wrinkles, minimizes the look of pores, restores firmness, visibly reduces dark spots. So I have noticed that this has evened out my skin tone. My skin definitely feels firmer. Next is a product from the brand The Body Shop. This is the Body Shop Tea Tree Night Lotion. It says suitable for blemished skin, so I do have acne prone skin and I was looking for something that was a little bit heavier to apply at nighttime, and this was a really nice option. It is a thicker, heavier weighted cream. It moisturizes my skin amazingly. It leaves my skin feeling soft and smooth the next day, and my skin looks visibly hydrated. Next is my current dark spot corrector. This is the Derma-E Skin Lighten Cream. And basically all I do is spot correct with this. Wherever I have a dark spot, I apply this product and it works really great. It takes about 2 weeks to see results and it's a really lightweight cream. It absorbs into the skin really well and I really am pleased with the results I get from it.
So here's an overview of everything that I've been using on my skin recently. A majority of these products are new at the drugstore, so I will have links down below in the description box if you are interested in trying them out. That's it for this video. I will see you next time. Thanks for watching. Bye.